It's Crystal from Unclaimed Bands with Blues Time. How you guys doing?
Doing well.
Good, doing good.
Everybody's doing good? All right. So, what's your band's mission?
Well, our mission is basically to continue the long tradition of blues music. Storytelling combined with jamming tunes. This has been going on since the turn of the century, and we're keeping it rolling here in Philadelphia.
Amen.
Oh, let's get that in the mic.
Amen.
Oh yeah. So, how's it like when you guys go on stage?
It's awesome. We love it because we do our original material. We do covers. A lot of them are obscure, which unfortunately blues is so sort of unpopular now that almost any tune is obscure, but we find really strong songs that could have been written in 1920 but still have meaning in today's world.
That's great.
We love universal messages, and that's what we bring.
Okay.
With Blues Time.
Awesome. All right, let's go around, and everybody can talk about themselves. So, what's your name?
My name is Andy King. I live in the burbs, lived in Philly my whole life. Been a blues man since I was 12. Have been able to see every great blues artist that ever played. They have inspired me, and to keep it going, keep it carrying on.
And what do you play in the band?
I play guitar and I sing.
Hi, I'm Steve. I'm from Chicago. Moved to Philadelphia 2 years ago. I've been playing blues since I was 18. I played with all of the C and D list people in Chicago, a few of the A and B. Now I'm living here in Philly and so happy to be playing with my brothers here at the same feel as from Chicago. And I love it.
What do you play?
I'm the drummer.
Okay.
I work for a living.
And you talk a lot for a drummer. I think you're the first talkative drummer I've had. All right.
So my name's Ted. I'm the bass player. Been playing for a little while. So I got the pleasure of being the rhythmic backbone of this exceptional band. So yeah.
And you are.
Thanks.
All right. Hey, I'm Bobby King, and this is my older brother Andy, and we've been friends and playing blues together for 25 years. Happy to meet these three fine fellas in November, and I love them, and we have a great time. And while everybody was listening to the Beatles, I was listening to B.B. King and Slim Harpo and James Brown, and nothing's changed, but here we are, and we're happy to be here.
Cool. My name's Adam. I play keyboards and organ in Blues Time. I've loved music my whole life, been playing jazz in high school, and excited to kind of get into funk and blues with these bunch, great group of guys.
Awesome. So do you guys got anything coming up?
As a matter of fact, we do. We are playing this coming Saturday at Steel City Coffee House in Phoenixville.
That's August 26th.
Thank you. And we're playing September 2nd, the following Saturday, at the Gypsy Moon Blues Festival in East Petersburg, Pennsylvania, outside of Lancaster. Saturday, September 9th at the Pickering Creek Inn in Phoenixville. September 29th, right here in our favorite town, Matty Young. We're playing at Dawson's. And we should have a gig in New Hope on the 23rd, but we don't want to talk about it yet. It's not official. Brand new club opened up in New Hope.
Awesome. All right, so you guys got a lot of chances to catch these guys again. And if you're not, you're lame. This is Crystal from Unclaimed Bands with Blues Time.